Hi, kamusta? Akaduan. So today, our activity is the paragraph analysis. So ano nga ba ang paragraph analysis? So paragraph analysis is used in English subject. This is when exploring a text. So gagamitin natin ito sa method of our study sa pag-aaral natin sa our activity number 1 by reading and analyzing each paragraph. Okay, so gagawin ninyo, babasahin ninyo bawat isang paragraph and then may following questions. Then you will answer the following questions on your notebook. Understand? You may now begin. Thank you.